WLKI says an Edon man has pleaded guilty to vehicular homicide in Williams County. Josh Smith entered a plea following a crash last year in which he was driving under the influence and killed two Edgerton residents in a head-on collision. Now, Smith is currently being held at CCNO and he'll be sentenced on October 29th.